A certain story has bubbled up this week about you involving a certain videotape.
Yes, sir.
How are you handling it?
Ooh, well, it's the big white elephant in the room we can't avoid. You take a deep breath. You have to make sure that you're honest because you have to be accountable. And, you know, you address it. And at the end of the day, you know, pray to God that those that love you and the close people close to you, like your friends, and sometimes you don't even know if they're your friends, but your children and your wife knows who you are. And you get on situations like your show, and when asked, you know, at the end of the day, you know, you realize it was a horrible choice. Mm. I am accountable. And any excuse I make, whether it was a rough time in my life or the people that were there were my friends and they kind of like baited me into it, none of that matters. It's just that, you know, you're accountable and be honest.
It must be very humiliating. Have you ever been through anything quite like this, to actually have yourself having sex on a video that people are watching, and especially in the internet age? How do you feel about that?
Never. And I've been through a lot of stuff. Yeah. I've been through a lot of stuff, you know, with the federal government back in the 80s, the whole steroid controversy. I mean, you know, the divorce, the car wrecks. I've been through so much stuff, but never have I ever been this embarrassed, and never has my world been turned upside down in such a fashion. And without knowledge that someone would set a camera, poor choice. Mm. Admit it. It's me. Hey, I did that.
But this is years old, right?
It's years. I've been married 5 years. It's probably 6 years old or more.
And you didn't know you'd been videoed?
No, I had no idea there was a camera set up.
Are you any nearer to knowing who betrayed you?
At this point, no. You know, we've had TMZ, you know, who they're the fact-finding mission. And at this point, they become a very legitimate source as of their track record. You know, they're pointing to a very good friend of mine, Bubba Love Sponge. And to this day, I would have to see the tape to believe that. And I haven't seen the tape because they say there's a verbal reference in on-camera appearance after I'm gone that, you know, puts him in the hot seat. But, you know, he's been such a close friend. I would have to see that to believe it.